For today's concert, Mr. Boogie Woogie returns to the ASA. Eric Jan Overbeek, a.k.a. Mr. Boogie Woogie, is known as the flashiest, fastest, piano-thumping boogeyman from the Netherlands. This internationally known pianist, singer, and recording artist splits his time each year between his homes in Tucson and the Netherlands. Having returned to Tucson just about 2 weeks ago, he is ready to perform in and around Tucson over the next several months. And we are in for a rollicking, high energy, hard to stay in your seat show. So please join me in welcoming Mr. Boogie Woogie.
Thank you so much. Good morning, everyone. Yeah, I don't have to say much anymore now. I mean, I was going to explain what I'm going to do, but playing old school rhythm and blues for you. That's what I'm going to do. And of course, some Boogie Woogie. Thank you. suit was new. Got my shoes and they were too. That's why I said I, hey, I said I, whoa, whoa, about that little girl of mine. This little girl of mine makes me happy when I'm sad. This little girl of mine loves me even when I'm bad. She knows how to love me right down to her teeth. Doesn't it wrong, you know she keeps it from me. That's why I said I, hey, hey, I said I, whoa, whoa, love that little girl of mine. This little girl of mine caught me last night at 8. This little girl of mine told me that we had a date. She said she's gonna meet me by the 8:45. Not she was found on time. That's why I said I, yeah, I said I, whoa, whoa, love that little girl of mine.
Thank you. go. There ain't no use to worry, cause I won't be back no more. Oh, I'm cutting out, baby. Yes, I'm going back up the line. Cause if I stay another day, you're going to drive me out of my mind. Out of my mind. My mind.
Thank you. Thank you.
I got a question for you. Is it too early for a sing-along or with a mask and stuff? No? Is it okay? Shall we do that? You know, in the blues, we sing about all kinds of things. Cars, trains, love. We have drinking songs. And since the last year and a half, I started singing about diseases. here's one. One of my favorites from the 70s.
I'm gonna jump up, but afraid I'll fall. Too small. Old man Rhythm got a hold on me too. I gotta. I'm on a stream. I want you all to know. Would be running, but my feet are too slow. Old man Rhythm got a hold on me too. I gotta. Now come on, baby, hurry back home. Old man Rhythm got a hold on me too. Got a rocking ammonia and a boogie boogie boogie.
Sing along for you. This was a hit record in 1955 and 76 for Mr. Fats Domino, one of my favorite piano players and singers. And
Here's a song that I hope you all remember. It goes like this. Was it the big hit in Tucson? It's in B flat. Maybe it's not your key. Let's try that again, folks. Here we go. Come on in. Welcome. Hey, the first hit record for Fats was in 1949. Does anybody know what the name of the song was? No? I'll give you one hint. He had a little, he was a little overweight.
Bingo! The fat man, I'll weigh 200 pounds. all the girls who love me, cause I know my way around. I was standing on the corner on Rampart Avenue now. I was watching all the street girl.
From 1949, we go all the way back to 1927. I was going to say, I hope you remember this one, but no. It's a song by Meat Lux Lewis. And I guess he lived near the train tracks. And he wrote this song. It's called the Honky Tonk Train Blues. It goes like this.
Thank you.
I'm going to do a love song now. It's you can find the song on my latest album, my solo album, 20th Street Boogie, recorded here in Tucson. It's called Falling Back in Love with You. Sitting around and making rhymes while thinking about the good old times. But tonight, what I wanna do, I'm falling back in love with you. Looking up, feeling down, hanging round this same old town. Guess I'm good for something new, like falling back in love with you. 'Cause you got the power to make me do anything that you want me to. Power over me when I'm falling back in love with you. It might be wrong, but the feeling is right. And tomorrow night we might have a fight. But tonight, what I wanna do, I'm falling back in love with you. 'Cause you got the power to make me do anything that you want me to. Power over me when I'm falling back in love with you. Squeezing tight and kissing slow. Ray Charles, you're my stereo. Holding on, won't let go. I'm falling back in love with you. Anything that you want me to. Power over me when I'm falling back in love with you. When you say I'm falling back in love with you. One more time, I'm falling
with you. Song from Jim Croce from 1973, and I think at that time he was working at the car wash place, and it has the longest song title ever. The song is called "I Got the Steadily Depressing Low Down Mind Messing Working at the Car Wash Blues."
County prison, doing 90 days for non-support. Try to find me an executive position, but no matter how smooth I talk, they wouldn't listen to the fact that I was a genius. The man said, "We got all that we can use." Now I got them steadily depressing, low down mind messing, working at the car wash booth. Be sitting in an air conditioner office in a swivel chair, talking trash to the secretary, saying, "Hey, no mama, coming over here." Instead, I'm stuck here rubbing these fenders with a rag and walking home in soggy old shoes. I got them steadily depressed and low down my messing, working at the car wash blue. Ability should be smoking on a big cigar. Till I get myself straight, I guess I just have to wait in my rubber suit rubbing these cars. All I can do is to shake my head. You might not believe, but it's true. For working at this end of Niagara Falls is an undiscovered Howard use. Baby, don't expect to see me with no double martini in any highbrow society news. I got them steadily depressing, low down my mess, and working at the car wash blues. Should be smoking on a big cigar. But till I get myself straight, I guess I just have to wait in my rubber suit rubbing these cars. All I can do is to shake my head. You might not believe, but it's true. For working at this end of Niagara Falls is an undiscovered Howard Hughes. Baby, don't expect to see me with no double martini in any highbrow society news. I got them steadily depressing, low down my mess, and working at the car wash blues. Steadily depressing, low down my mess, and working at the car wash blues.
Thank you.
for you. Got a whole lot of kids for you. I got a whole lot. Could you? A whole lot. Could you? And I'm so glad to see you.
How much time do I have? Do I have enough time? Yeah? Okay. Oh, okay. I was going to do a drinking song for you, but it's a little early, isn't it?
Should we do it?
Let's do this. It's my favorite drinking song. And last night was my first one in town again, back in town. We were in the Netherlands for 3 months. And we came back, and last night I played in Oro Valley, and they got it there. Because, you know, the good thing about this song that I'm going to play is that there's always somebody in the room that will very spontaneously offer me a Jack Daniels, No Ice, Please, on this song. And the song is from the movie Any Which Way You Can. It's from the 70s, I believe, maybe even early 80s. From Clint Eastwood is driving around in a pickup truck with a orangutan next to him. Remember that one?
Yeah.
Well, Fats Domino is in that movie at least twice, three times, and singing this song, Whiskey Heaven. And so, you know, I started playing this song, and sure enough, there's always somebody in the house that will bring me a Jack Daniels. Yeah. I keep playing this song.
All right, here we go.
Well, every afternoon when I wake up and say a little prayer and drink up and thank the Lord for driving me home once more. There's an open bottle on the table, an empty bottle on the floor. And last night I thought I died and went to Whiskey Heaven. You know the sun and ever shine in Whiskey Heaven. Jack and Daniels all the time. There's a price that you pay hangovers every day, flying high with honky-tonk angels in Whiskey Heaven. There's a rundown bar open all night where me and my friends can get tight. And in underneath the neon lights in Whiskey Heaven, we drink a little beer and wine, stay drunk most of the time.
always raising hell all night in Whiskey River. Well, I guess you really didn't know the song. Okay, this is awkward. No, it's not. At 11:30 in the morning? No, it's not. I guess I'm on a whiskey diet. Yeah, lost 4 months already. Do you know the song I never sighed in whiskey heaven? Jack and Dennis all the time. There's a price that you pay, a hangover every day, flying high with honky tonk angels in whiskey here. Honky tonk angels in whiskey river, flying high with honky tonk angels. So next time, if you hear this song, you know what to do, right? Yeah. In whiskey river. You get. All right, what would you like to hear? A fast one or a boogie or any preference, any requests? Great Balls of Fire. I haven't played that in a couple years. Okay. You shake my nails and you rattle my brain. Too much of love drives a man insane. You broke my wheel. What a thrill. Good in a disgrace. You straight balls of fire. You wrecked the love that I found ever funny. And you came along and moved me, honey. Changed my mind, this will be fine. Goodness courageous, great balls of fire. Kissing me, baby. Feel good. Hold me, baby. Hey, girl, I'm gonna love you like a lover should. You're fine, so kind. Gonna tell the world that you're mine, 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 mine. My ears and the twiddle of my thumb. Sure numbers, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, you're driving me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Lover should. You're fine, so kind. I'm gonna tell the world that you're mine, 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 mine. Chew my nails and I twiddle my thumb. So I know, but it's sure it's fun. Come on, baby, and drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Thank you.
days I'm marching in. Winter saints go marching in. I just want to be in that number. Winter saints go marching in. When the sun refused to shine. As loud as thunder when the sun refuses to shine.
Thank you so much for coming this morning. I really appreciate it. It's good to see you all again. And I hope I come back, can come back at some point. I love this piano. It's really nice. I never play on a real piano anymore. It's always a keyboard. And I really like this one. So are you, can I do another one? Or? Thank you.
Last night as I lay in my bed asleeping. Last night as I lay down across my bed. Last night I had myself a little nightmare. I had a dream, I had a dream. My little Irene was dead. And I said a good night. Good night, Yari, good night. Good night, Yari, good night, Yari. I'll see you in my dream. Last Saturday night, we got married. Last Saturday night, we sure got down. Last Saturday night, we were cruising down the river. We saw my own little boat, and we almost drowned. And I said a good night, a very good night. Good night. rain. Yeah, I see you in my dream. Sometimes I like to gamble. Sometimes I'm gonna stay out all night long. But when it comes to loving, I call little Irene. I wanna love that little girl. Love on and on. And I say that good night. I read good night. Good night. Good night. Oh, I read. Good, good night. Oh, I read. I'll see you in my dream.
Thank you so much, Mr. Boogie Woogie. Thank you, thank you. Thank you.